Hey, it's Anthony from Semi-Informatic, and I'm here with Starly. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
We're going to play some Don't Starve together. This is a continuation of a game we were playing earlier, the Semi-Informatic Beefalo Ranch. So, what do we need to do today? We need food, because I'm hungry.
Yeah, we need some food.
We obviously haven't had hound yet, because my log suit is still at 100%.
Yeah, I don't even have a log suit.
So I'm going to see what I can do about getting some food.
I'm going to make a log suit.
We were looking for gears as well from memory. Because we need them for... God, what was it again?
An ice fridge.
Yeah, and something else. Maybe it was a fridge. Or was it a... Sorry, it was a crock pot.
No, you don't need gears for a crock pot.
What do we need for a crock pot then? We should totally make a crock pot.
We need 3 more stone. Oh, I need 3 more stone actually.
For a crock pot?
Yes.
Alright, I'll try and find some. Oh, there we go. Although this probably isn't going to work. Alright. That's 3 stone. Oh, ghost is mad at me.
That's because you that's because you disturbed it and dug it up.
Yeah, I just want a gears.
Yeah? Didn't want to be disturbed.
Damn it, I'm not a bad person.
Do you know what you have to do, though?
Run away?
Yes, far away.
That's what I'm doing. I just need to get those berry bushes first. I wonder if I can get the ghost to fight the spiders.
I don't believe so. It just follows you, I think.
Alright, I'm heading back with the stone, so it should be crockpot time. So what do we need for this?
For what?
A crock pot.
We need charcoal and stone and...
Oh, actually we need stone blocks.
Yes.
Where do you want me to put this stone?
Top on the ground, I'll pick it up. Thank you.
That's okay. Do we have any rabbits?
I don't think we do. We now have a crock pot.
Fantastic.
Aww, Wilson's tummy is rumbling.
You're hungry?
I'm very hungry.
Right. Our berry bushes have started to flower, and I'm in 2 minds about
picking them.
Yeah, because they'll start to go off, but we will, if the turkey gets them, then they're all gone anyway.
I don't think they go off.
No, if you pick berries and just hold them, they definitely go off. Well, don't tell me I made something terrible in the crock pot. Ratatouille.
I don't think I've ever eaten ratatouille. I have seen a movie.
Oh, I'm gonna harvest these things. So ratatouille is three berries and a vegetable.
I think ratatouille is just vegetables. Or a mixture of both. Oh, I already have a log suit.
There you go. Okay. So the next thing we need to do is get the gears.
Have we dug up all the graves yet?
Most of them. Well, I'm pretty sure I've dug up all of them. What areas haven't we explored yet? There's still an area south of the desert. And we're going to get a bird as well, but we needed spider silk for that, didn't we?
No, cut reeds from the swamp.
Don't we need to make a trap, though?
Oh, yeah, sorry. You need spider web to make the net.
Alright, let's see what we've got down south. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh, crap.
You got a torch?
Nope.
Can you make a torch?
Yeah. Wasn't expecting that to happen so quick. Are you back at base?
I am.
How's it look?
Like
a base?
Yes.
Does it look like an ace of base? I should have just kept walking. By the time I get back to base, it's going to be daylight anyway.
Yeah. Oh, there you are. Can that torch be thrown into the fire?
I don't know. Nope.
How hungry are you?
I'm at 50. I've already eaten twice today, though.
45. Wow, that doesn't give you much.
No, that's the thing.
We haven't caught any rabbits.
We caught a bunch near the start of the game. Let's see what happens if we put twigs in here. Or a twig.
I think it's just filler.
Hopefully. So just after I do that, we get another berry bush come up. Come on, Crockpot. I've got things to do today.
I've put two more baskets out.
Right. Jeez, it's taking its time. I'm gonna run circles around it and see if it. Oh.
Did it work?
Made me a dragon pie.
Oh, that's good. It gives you a lot of health, I think.
Gave me a lot of food as well, so feel free to go through the rest of the food because I've got like 113.
Wow, that was a good jump.
So we probably need a bird as well to. So we can replicate seeds that we. That we want to regrow.
Mm hmm.
For those of you watching at home, I think it's if you feed the bird seeds that you want, or you feed the bird something that you want to regrow, it will poop out seeds for it.
Mostly. Sometimes it'll poop out just an unknown seed. But it'll normally give you at least one of what you gave it. It's good for eggplants, because eggplants give you a lot of health.
Hmm. Now it's 10 and we haven't seen hounds yet, too. Good for finding.
Oh crap!
What's up?
I'm being chased by a lot of spiders.
Did you try to catch them?
Yes.
Where are you?
I don't know.
You near the base or?
No.
Might work on getting some fertilizer for those two, Man, these guys need to poop more.
I'll go over and tell them that.
They seem to have split into two groups, or three groups. What's up? Spiders.
More spiders.
They seem to like you.
No, they don't.
You're making sure that our stream is R-rated as well. Alright, let's see if we can't speed up some food growing here. Maybe we've exhausted these rabbit traps. Is that a thing?
No, if they're exhausted, they'll just disappear.
Right.
Hounds!
Oh, really?
Yes, I can hear him. I don't... Oh. I'm only down 35 health. This is not a good time. This is not good.
We'll come back. Just come back to the base.
I am coming back to the base as fast as I possibly can. Hate hounds.
I got two torches, so if we need them, we can use them. Are they following you, or...?
No, I can just hear them.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna head up to the larger beefalo group.
Yes, I heard that, Wilson. Shush, fun. Which way are you going?
Larger beefalo group, not the smaller one. No, actually, I'm kind of picking up poop as I go as well, so... These guys.
Ooh. Oh, I can see you on the side.
Get your torch ready, too.
Dear.
I've got one.
Alright, I've got a torch.
I'm going pretty insane as well, by the way.
Willow always aims to. Here they come. Ah!
You've got to be in the beefalo, you can't just be...
Thank you.
In the beefalo.
Got all of them. Oh no, there's one left.
We're gonna need some drying racks.
Well, I've got enough charcoal for them. We also need rope, and I am starving.
I've got food on me. How far off are we? There we go. Okay.
Oh, well, hands are here. Oh, they were here.
Well, good luck to them. Alright, fine, I'll eat it. It's trying to feed you.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, you turkey. You gonna try and kill it?
No, I'm trying to get the
berries before it does.
Yeah.
I need to add one more thing to the crock pot.
Sure.
I don't have anything else to add to it.
Consider it added.
We have one drying rack.
Huh? Oh, good.
I have 7 spider silk. What?
Just chasing the turkey.
Yeah. And food. Well, it didn't give me much, did it?
No. Just cook this stuff individually and eat it. Alright, that's
apparently
better.
I've got a present.
You've also got a rabbit.
I do. I put one up in the drying rack.
A rabbit or monster meat?
Rabbit.
Something about my sanity.
You can make a sleeping bag and sleep tonight.
I'm just gonna make a tool I haven't made, but I'm gonna make a razor. There we go. Alright, let's have a look at the map. Alright. Not really seeing much in the way of places where we can go for gears.
Maybe we just haven't found the place that has them yet.
Well, we definitely haven't, but I'm wondering how we go about finding them within the least time possible, because it is day 10 already. We're going to have to start thinking about
winter.
Yeah.
I've laid a few more baskets out too.
For?
Rabbits.
Alright. What about, well, that'll get us, well, we can shave beefalo, that'll get us hats.
We still need spiders. Oh, yeah, well, yeah. I've got 7 spider silk, so.
Really, guys, for all of you, one piece of beefalo poop, that's disgraceful.
Mm-hmm. Maybe they're constipated.
It's because we fed them all those monsters. More like monster-aided.
Really?
Yes, really.
No.
Alright, I've been picking up more poop. My plan is if I can just chain fertilize the farms we've got. Mm-hmm. We end up with a lot of vegetables.
Oh, my sanity is going down too.
You what? What? Sorry.
My sanity is going down also. What's my present? Kellen. Oh, I got a t-shirt.
T-shirt.
I will use it now, I think. Oh, don't I look spiffy?
You do. If we don't have a, we might need another chest for food.
We now have 4 drying racks.
Excellent. There's a bunch of stuff in the chest if you need,
I think I shall, actually. Turkey!
Sorry. Just popping some stuff back in here. Alright, it's all good. Ah, yeah, I already took the...
The what?
The berries off, so there's nothing for him to eat.
We need to make a boomerang.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at now. Everything's so expensive to make. Spider
silk.
Moon. Oh, okay. I'm going out to shave some beefalo.
Careful. They may wake up.
Yeah. I'll be careful.
Meatballs.
Well done.
I was hoping for dragon fruit. Okay, what do I wish to do today? Now would be a good time if we had a net to catch fireflies.
What do we want fireflies for?
You can make miner's hats. They're better than torches because they free your hands.
Yeah, but we're not really going underground at this point, are we?
You don't have to use them underground. You can use them during night time. Oh. I think the pig has turned into a werepig.
Why?
Because he's over there. Crap!
You see you?
Yes, he's chasing me.
Well, that's good because nighttime's almost over. He'll turn back to normal soon, right?
Hopefully. I was so far away from him, though.
You should have come and shaved beefalo with me.
I should have. Can I kill him? Oh, there we go. He turned back into a pig and he fell asleep on the ground.
Yeah, well, he's a werepig. He's got a rest after, Oh, the beefalo looks so upset now.
Oh, yeah, they look miserable. They're cold.
Well, it's not winter yet.
No, it'll grow back in a couple of days, I think.
29 beefalo wool.
Well, that's plenty of wool. Now we just need... colifont.
Dave is trying to communicate with us.
What's he saying?
He's saying, hey kids. Where are we going to store all this crap? It's funny that I'm carrying around poop because we were just talking about poop today. let's chop some trees down. I think we need another chest, or at least another 2 chests. Two axes, but sure, that works. Apparently we're making it difficult for Dave to edit the podcast because he's watching this run through of Don't Starve and he's hearing my voice in both places at once. So now that he might be gone, we should say all the things we're not allowed to talk about.
Like what?
I don't know. What wouldn't Dave want us talking about? Actually, you know, there's not much that Dave wouldn't want us to talk about. Apparently we're not supposed to talk about crowning. It takes ages to get anything done in this game. I was supposed to eat like 5 minutes ago. I'm just shifting other stuff around. Harvest drying racks. Pick berries. Cut wood. Anyone would think this is some kind of survival game. but there was something I was going to do. Oh, that's right. I was going to turn this wood into planks.
Stay out tonight.
Okay, what are you gonna do?
Well, I'm just far away and I thought there's an area up north we haven't explored, so I thought I might just wander up there and have a look.
Alright, well you do that and I'll run the farms. Apparently it's all corn all the time in the farms today. Turkey came back. We're gonna need seeds.
Found a lump. It's called moon rock.
A little bug.
No, it's a rock. It's just on the ground.
Sounds dangerous. Well, in this game, it's usually dangerous. Everything is dangerous.
True.
Before Mr. Turkey comes back.
There's an area of rock and gold across, right behind where that giant beehive is.
Yep. I thought we figured out from watching videos that that giant beehive is probably a boss.
Yes, but it's right in the way of...
I'm not sure how it's triggered though, so... I don't know, is it going to trigger if we just walk past it?
I don't know, but I know there's a hornet's nest right next to it, or a wasp's nest. I don't like them.
If you drop your backpack on the ground, does it just sit, is it like a container? Does it just hold everything, or?
It is, yes.
Alright. Oh, I had to harvest these drying racks. You know, I think the time that we were most successful at this multiplayer was when somebody just stayed at the camp and constantly worked the farms and constantly sort of did stuff to provide food and... Although we do need that fridge.
We do.
How are you doing out there?
I'm doing okay. I'm eating flowers.
Alright. So I'm gonna see where this road goes tomorrow.
Which road?
That road, if you haven't already done that one.
Let me have a look. No, I have not done that one.
I've got hands here. Somewhere. There we go. Couldn't quite get him far enough away to... It's going to be daylight before he makes his way back anyway. Like that, yeah. Let's get ourselves some breakfast and get out there. So, we've unintentionally built our base next to a werepig.
Oh. Oops. Well, they only turn, what, one full moon?
Yeah, we just got to be careful. Knowing our luck, we'll have a werepig and a deerclops at the same time.
Oh.
So what are you looking for out there?
Well, stone and just in general exploring.
Right. We're going to need to start trapping spiders soon as well. And I know you already got a bunch of spider silk, but it probably won't be enough to make winter clothes.
No, we're going to need more.
And then there's the colophons as well. Alright, well that road just ends right in the middle of the desert. The good news is there's like 5 or 6 more groups of beefalo. This desert's full of them. My god, look at them all.
That's good. Beefalo is good.
Yeah, until they all decide that they're going to come to our base one day.
Well, they're far enough away, they shouldn't do that.
Got like 18 beefalo poop as well, so...
Well, you were complaining before about not having enough poop.
Yeah, now it's going to be a mad jamboree for harvesting it, growing and harvesting vegetables. All right, well that pretty definitively ends anything beyond this desert. A couple of really big spider nests, or well, not really big, but stage 2 spider nests.
Oh, I found a kingly figure sketch. A picture of a sculpture will see need somewhere to make it. I have not ever found that before.
Yeah, there's a bunch of new stuff in the game. Are you coming back tonight, or are you still out and about?
I'm still out and about. I'm still only at half health, so I'm trying to stay away from all the bad things.
I think there's a what are
oh,
the, and there's an eggplant back at base as well.
Oh, that'd be good. Can you make egg stuffed eggplant?
Is that just cooking eggplant or?
I don't know. It's a recipe of some sort. Aww, I found one beefalo all on his lonesome.
I need to get myself some wood.
Found a mandrake.
That could be annoying.
Yeah, it can follow me around and
scream.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Why did I do that?
Do what?
I lit the fire, thinking I was going to need it to get process some food, and then I realized I was going to use a crock pot, so I didn't need it at all.
Well, you're gonna need it shortly, you'll be done.
Yeah, I'll need a bigger one than that, though.
A bigger fire?
Yep.
Okay, now I am running back to camp. Pretty firefly. So winter should start in about 5-6 days. So we'll need more spider silk. We have plenty of beefalo wool. And whoops, spider. And what else do we need?
Alright.
I was just talking to myself, trying to remind myself what we need for winter.
Well, we've got a lot of beefalo wool.
We need more spider silk.
We do need more spider silk.
I've only got 8 on me.
You said there were 7 in the.
I think it was still there.
Did we use it for anything?
I don't know, unless I've accidentally. It's what I've got on me.
I'm probably going to need to sleep as well. Probably tomorrow night.
Okay.
You should come back and eat some of this food, because we've got a lot of it.
That's good. I didn't find any gears, though. I'm heading back now, though.
All right.
Slowly. I wonder what Moonrock does. I've never seen that before. I mean, I know it's new, but still I'm curious to know what it does.
I think I was right. I think having somebody on hand just to work the farms and do everything means you have a lot more food than you'd usually have. Okay, I need to make a bedroll. Hey, welcome back.
Hi. Where's some food?
Middle chest.
Whoopsie.
What'd you do?
I don't have any more room. My watermelon. Fell on the ground.
Alright, so I've got my sleeping bag. We've got some rabbits. Rabbit traps down south. Yeah, they've all got rabbits in them. So yeah, you really need someone just to stay and
harvest.
Yeah. Because otherwise all these rabbits would have escaped. Like literally every trap you put out has a rabbit in it.
I don't think they escape. I think they die from hunger.
How many of them do you think I have to kill before...
Is it Krampus?
Yeah.
I don't know. The fact that you don't know how much... What is it? Your naughtiness level is
yep.
Unnerving at times. Did you plant a tree right next to the base?
No. Where?
Oh, there's just a sapling.
I might have. I'm not sure. All those chests are full of rabbits now. No, I did not plant that tree. Night time, I haven't even left the base because I was just checking rabbit traps and doing all sorts of other shit. I'm going to try and grab some... So day 14, we really need to start getting serious about some type of winter clothing.
I have seen colophon trucks about, though, so...
But we don't have the...
It's not winter yet. We need spider silk.
We've got 8. Let's get back at the base and
do
a bit of a...
Well, we need 4 spider silk for a wool hat.
Yep, so we can make 2 of those. At the moment, because we've got 8. Yeah?
Yes.
And how much do we need for a breezy jacket?
Breezy, I don't think will work.
Why?
Well, for you it won't really. You need a puffy vest for winter.
And
but that if you need a winter colophon trunk, which you can only get when it's just
no,
winter.
I think a breezy jacket works.
With a hat?
With a hat.
Because the hat is...
A breezy vest, warm but not that warm. But well, that's then so you're looking at 16, 24 spider silk. For both of us.
I found made some marble beans. I'm gonna plant them and see what grows. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure. Alright. These farms are starting to freeze as well.
How do you mean?
They're starting to turn white. Or is that just they need fertilizing? Yeah, they need fertilizing. I picked up the bloody back scratcher.
Did we find a picking?
I don't think we did.
Alright, so maybe... I think there's a spider nest down south. So maybe tomorrow... I'll head down there and start harvesting.
Everything's full.
We need more chests.
I just made another one. I need to sleep tonight too, which means I need food. Real quick, I need food. Not sure I'll be able to sleep the whole night, but we'll give it a go.
And I will stand guard.
Alright.
I have my spear.
Okay. Just don't jab me with your spear. Thank you. What are we up to? 72. Well, that's not an actual tree that grew. It's one of those trees that drops twigs. So, you know, maybe we want one of those.
Hmm.
Willow should get double the sanity if she's asleep next to the fire.
I think that's why I like playing with Wilson. It's just because there's nothing extra with him. And he grows a beard. And the beard hair is useful in some of the recipes, or at least one I can think of.
Alright, I've got to get up.
There's some meatballs if you're hungry.
I am starving. I just got a present too. Sneakers. Sure. Do they do anything? Alright, do you want to head off for spiders and I'll take care of making sure that meat is hung up and farms are fertilized and all that good stuff.
Okay. I might nick a couple of baskets on the way past.
Sure.
Actually, no, I'm going to put them back because I really don't need them. And we need rabbits more than them.
You see, the problem is without a way to keep this food, we're in trouble. Is that meat you made for you?
What meat?
There's a crock pot on.
Oh, yes, I was trying to make something. Was there anything made?
A crock pot. Meatballs.
Oh, meatballs again.
You don't want meatballs?
I'll take them.
The problem with rabbits at the moment is that I don't know what's going to happen if I kill more rabbits.
I try and limit to 4 a day.
I was even worried about that. Maybe we should bring Chris in and make him kill the rabbits.
What the? Well, so then Krampus comes out and attacks him.
Yeah, and then we just say, thanks for the rabbits, Chris. Crap. I accidentally harvested something I didn't mean to. I'm going to take your meatballs and put it in the chest.
Okay.
Get in on this spider game as well. I'm going to start making traps. Alright, where are those two spider nests at the end of this path? I can pick up beefalo poop on the way. What's up?
One of those yellow jumping spiders came out.
Oh, okay. And it jumped at you?
Yes. Well, it made you a tuna spider silk.
I got one.
Well done.
And a gland. We need glands, don't we?
Yeah, they help you heal.
That's a lot of spiders.
He's being chased by them.
Three spiders. I'm on fire here.
You are. I've only got two spider silk and four monster meat.
Four spider silk.
Pretty good.
Although I've exhausted that one, so I'm going to come back. Actually, I might just set the traps. Come back tomorrow. So do we want to make our hats straight away? Just get them out of the way, put them in storage?
Yep.
That way it's easier to tell how many we've got left. Now, we still need to hunt the colophons as well.
Yes, we do. I've seen tracks around, but I can't remember where they were, to be honest.
We also may need a bit of spider silk for a bird.
As in a bird... Oh, the net.
Hmm.
How many do you need for the net?
Don't remember. You're not back at the camp yet.
I am not.
Your plants have started to grow weird things.
What's growing?
Kind of those marble kind of tree things that you would see.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah, screw you, Torky. I already harvested it all.
We need to make a boomerang so we can take him out. Or her.
You coming back?
I am, very slowly.
There's a crockpot on for you.
Aw, how do you sleep? That was cutting a bit close.
Mm-hmm. Where's the spider silk chest? There it is. So I've
there's
12 in there now.
Nope, there is. And
we got one over here too.
So now there's 14 in the chest.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I've put the glands in there as well. Let's fertilize some farms.
are we doing today? Finding spider silk or...?
Yeah. We could do a colophant hunt. How are you feeling about a colophant hunt?
Let's see. My wood did it at 80%.
Mine's at 100, so...
I'll make a boomerang so I can get its attention.
Alright, go for it. We just got to hurry so we've got enough time to actually hunt it today.
Do you know where any tracks are?
No. I figure we head out into the desert.
Okay, I've got a boomerang.
One sec. Making sure there's some food on for us when we come home. Alright, let me just drop my backpack. And put my... Actually, my log suit was in the backpack. Alright. Well, let's split up and see if we can't find some tracks. I'll go south, you go north.
Okie dokie. Actually, I'm going to go look at the forest because I have a funny feeling that's where I've seen them before.
Alright.
Anything yet?
Not yet. I found 2 seeds.
Well, that's something. Really run, can you?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, I'm gonna circle back because the day's almost
done. Yeah, I've circled back and I'm clearing out the rabbit traps again. Maybe tomorrow what we'll do is one person looks for colophant tracks and the other person just does what they do normally, and if you find one, we'll go the day after.
Okay.
There's some meatballs for you as well.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
I'm going to move them into the chest so I can put another lot on.
Spiders.
Did you? Were you saying nasty things about them?
Yes. Well, that was actually rather silly of me because I was already half on health, half level.
You haven't done anything to heal yourself, though.
I've been eating food. Do you heal while you sleep?
I don't know. We're real experts at this game, aren't we?
We are pros. Well, no, I mean, I've been able to survive to like 162 plus days, but I don't remember all the in and out of absolutely everything.
That's not with a dead weight like me dragging you down there. Oh, monster meat, I was starting to think that we weren't seeing you anymore.
What do you mean?
Oh, I found some monster meat. And there's another spider silk. Alright, I'm heading back. I think we might quit out once nightfall ends. It's been an hour.
Sure.
Am I going to make it back?
Where are you?
At the closest set of beefalo. I should make it back. Are you at the base?
I am.
Is the fire going?
Yes.
Was it going before I asked if it was going?
No.
Alright, let's get fed up and quit out. See, there's a perfectly good...
meatball?
Well, there is. There's perfectly good meatballs in there, but there's also a perfectly good... two eggplants rotting, or one eggplant rotting away in there that you haven't even eaten that you could get health back with.
One. That did help.
Alright, well, after I eat this, we'll call it, I think. More bloody corn.
I made another chest.
Alright. Well, I think that'll be that for tonight.
Hang on, the watermelon's going on. We can deal with that tomorrow.
We can.
Okay.
Alright. This has been Anthony and Starly for Semi-Informatic. We'll see you next time.
Farewell.